Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm here to show you how to delete all of your Gmail messages. As many of you know, when you go to select what you think is the max number of messages, you only get a default of 50. But something that's easily overlooked, and I know I've been victim to this, is to the right of that you have a clickable option that says select all, you know, X amount of conversations and inbox. All you have to do is simply click that. And a new message will appear, and it'll state all, again, X amount conversations in inbox are selected. You go to delete. Depending on how much you have, it'll give you a prompt that says confirm bulk action. This action will affect all X amount of conversations in inbox. Are you sure you want to continue? You hit OK. Depending on how many you have, it may take a second. Currently have 1553 messages in the inbox, and there you have it. It clears everything in bulk. If for whatever reason you have deleted something that you need or need to recover, you can go to your trash and all of the emails will be in there. Keep in mind this only lasts for 30 days. But there you have it. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.